trying to make a living, working hard to get to heaven where I come from. I south of Detroit City, pulled in this country kitchen. Try their brand of barbecue, signs and finger licking. I pay the tab, you lady ask me how to like my biscuit. I'll be honest with you, man. Universal joint, I had to use my thing. This tall lady stopped me.
He has some real bad stomachs, and he ate Korean food, and he was looking at that.
So if you eat it with your...
Along came Paul.
Yeah. Remember that movie?
Yes.
Yeah, he was like, I'm doing okay here.
You're like, really?
You're not doing good. So I have this, like, this stuff. I don't know. Well, supposedly, Indian food is the Mexican food of the United Kingdom. It's their spice, you know, like we're like, you like Mexican.
Yeah.
So, but apparently it's like really rich spice. It's not, like it stays in your home for a while.
Yeah.
So if you cook it in the house, it's hard to get rid of the smell.
Yeah. Well, so, the baby tastes
better. Yeah.
I don't know.
It wasn't spicy, but so right. No, this stuff was not. No.
She
told me
about it. She's sitting there looking at a screen. The ball is the same.
You have to understand. I'm not on my egg.
Brain's not good.
I have not eaten. Yeah.
So.
Right. You know that you're lying to me. But go ahead. Maybe. Yeah, and they pulled out more than what it's like a 5th or 6th.
Oh,